passes on assists in a special edition of Top 5 Goals brought to you by Contact 12-Hour Cold Caplets.
John Bruce loses it to Trevor Linden. The captain ahead for Roenick. He's got Courtnall with him. Oh, great drop pass by Roenick to Courtnall. Scores!
Oh, man, they're putting on a clinic now. Cliff Roenick with a drop pass, and Geoff Courtnall with the bullet.
That's a timeout. Well up on the boards, kicks it free to Oates. Oates puts it out for a quick shot. Score by the Bruins. Ray Bourque on the power play.
Oates waits. Hasek has to hold the short side. Can't get straight in the way. Ray Bourque with a great backhand pass by Adam Oates. Just squirts through the legs of Dominic Hasek.
Here's Wade as the Oilers hold it in the zone. Doug Wade on the backhand. Dishes to the side. They score. It's Carson.
Great pass. I don't know whether he saw him there or not, but he just drove it across and the open net for Shayne Corson.
That was a pretty feed by Wade.
Here's Roenick back over the Blues line. Luomani on right wing. He turns along the board, jammed loose to Roenick, side of the net for Nicholls. He scores! What a play by Roenick with his back to the goal, moving toward the net. He somehow spotted Nicholls at the near post and bang.
Patrick Carnback on the left side. He's going to be met. Head on the far wing. Bourque feeds up front. Douris a long shot to score. What a play by Carnback to Douris. And the Mighty Ducks of Anaheim have won it in overtime. 5-4.
Hope you enjoyed it.